I am angry that YouTube auto-removes the phrase sub to me in the YouTube comments. From now on, I declare the word submarine fundamentally equivalent to the phrase sub to me. So from now on, if you want someone to sub to you, say submarine in the YouTube comments.